color is an apple? That's right, blue. If you said red, you're also wrong, because yellow was the second answer. With watercolor, we can do something called underpainting, which makes a more cohesive picture in the end. Subscribe for more watercolor.